The curtain rises once more then on the desert stage of Sakhir as the players take their places for the opening act. Will they enthrall us like they did in 2014 with that titanic battle between Nico Rosberg and Lewis Hamilton? Well, we'll find out shortly as we get underway here in Bahrain. We go racing today around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit. With 15 corners and two good passing opportunities into turns 1 and 4. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left tyre into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Now, I want to ask you about Pierre Gasly. As ever, the threat of unreliability is never far away, and indeed they'll be starting out of position today due to a power unit component change. So it's going to be a difficult task to move forward from there.
But on the bright side, at least those fresh components can help them maintain the power they need to come through the pack. I expect to see them take a more aggressive approach today to make up for the compromised start.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Iceman lines up on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Alonso, Verstappen, Ocon, Perez, and Lance Stroll, Van Dorn, Leclerc, Brendan Hartley, and Ericsson, Grosjean, Magnussen, Carlos Sainz, and Sergei Sorokin. Gasly and Nico Hülkenberg completes the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Try to cover the inside line off the start. Rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Thank you.
press start. So far. Strategy option. end, though, you'll be on the softs. Up. Get some heat into those tires. remained is 13.1 seconds. Seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFT. We'll be right back. Sebastian's in for his stop. Thank you. release. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. So far. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Fantastic drive. Just fantastic. You deserve that race win.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres. But at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else. And that's exactly what they had today.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the